Hello guys, today I'm going to show you my triceps and shoulder workout routine. Let's go!
For warm-up, I mostly do bodyweight dips because I think that it is better than static movements of warm-up. That's why I'm doing it.
I don't feel any of my muscles while doing bodyweight dips, but I just do it for warm-up because it's good for warm-up.
I mostly do like 100 reps in the beginning, then I go for more with some weights. Let's go. And one bar dips will make your chest more active and will make your triceps less active, so it will be better for chest workouts. That's why I don't prefer doing one bar dips at my triceps workout, because it's good for chest.
Thank you.